morning, children. Yesterday we have already started the lesson with fractions. Today we are going to do the subtopic in that types of fractions. Because okay, I'll write some examples. See here. Now these all are fractions, okay? But they all are different types of fractions. So now we will do a small activity. With the help of it, we will learn the different types of fractions. I'll show you some flashcards. The activities that I'll show you the flashcards, and each child will come with that card. Then we will categorize what type of fraction it is and why do we call it as that particular type of fraction. Okay? So now see, for first example, we have taken 7 upon 8. 7 upon 8. This is the first fraction. Now, in this, we already know that 7 is the numerator and 8 is the denominator. So, in this fraction, if you see, the numerator is a smaller number than a denominator. These fractions are called as proper fractions, where the denominator is a bigger number than the numerator. So, where am I going to put this? I'm going to put this in the pocket of proper fraction. And why do I call it as a proper fraction? Because the numerator is a smaller number than a denominator. The value of this fraction is less than 1. Now let us start with the next card. I have 11 upon 24. So now let us see, what is the numerator? 11. What is the denominator in this fraction? It's 24. This 11 is again a smaller number than 20 denominator. So what type of fraction it is? It is again a proper fraction. So I can put this also in the pocket of proper fraction. Okay. Now I have this card, 19 upon 7. What do we see here? 19 is a numerator which is bigger than its denominator. Because we all know that 19 is a bigger number than 7. So what type of fraction is this? This type of fraction is known as improper fraction, where the value of the fraction is more than 1 whole. So I put this in the pocket of improper fraction. Okay, now give me more examples of improper fraction. Okay, fine. Now we have another type of fraction that is called as a mixed number. Mixed number means a whole number. It's a combination of a whole number and a proper fraction. So what is a mixed number? It's a combination of whole number and a proper fraction. So I have an example of it here.
So today,